Before making any changes within the Outcomes Tracker settings, please speak to your Social Care Network account manager, as changes made here can impact the rest of the system. Users with the permission admin_OT will have a link on the top bar of the Outcomes Tracker called Settings. In this section, you can edit the possible answers, scores, groups, and individual questions that together form the Outcomes Tracker. Answers. To add a new answer, click on the Add New Answer button. A box will open where you can enter your chosen score and a description. Your scoring system could be 1 to 5 or 1 to 10, for example. To edit an existing answer, click the Edit button at the end of the row of the answer that you wish to amend. A box will open where you can edit the score and description. Within the Answers tab, you also have the ability to search for an answer using the search function. Groups. These are your overall outcomes. Within the Groups tab, click the Add New Group button to add a new group. A new box will open where you can name the group and enter a digit within the Sort Order box to indicate the order in which the groups are displayed. Within the group settings, there is also an option for agency code. If a particular local authority has a particular set of questions that need to be asked, their agency code should be selected from the drop-down box. For any children allocated to that agency code, the Outcomes Tracker will display those questions rather than the standard ones. To edit an existing group, click the Edit button at the end of the row of the group that you wish to amend. A box will open where you can edit the group's name, sort order, and agency. On the Groups screen, you also have the ability to search for a group using the search function. Questions. To add a new question, click the Add New Question button. A box will open where you can enter the group you wish the question to be displayed within, and enter the question, sort order, and any guidance text, which will appear to users when completing the question. To edit an existing question, click the Edit button at the end of the row of the question you wish to amend. A box will open where you can amend the group, question, sort order, and guidance text. Within the Questions tab, you also have the ability to search for a question using the search function.